Babe, can you get me something to drink, babe? Babe? Babe, can you get me something to drink? Not you. I don't want to talk to you.
You know, that's really rude of you, you know?
It's a little rude of me, yes. I didn't really want to come tonight.
Well, I know, but it's still, you know...
You got your panties in a twist? What's going on? Why didn't you...
I do not have my panties in a twist.
No. Then what's up? Hey. You didn't want to see us?
Listen, Lauren, hold on a second. You know, ever since... I just feel like things have
Thanks for the drink, babe.
I feel like things have been a little bit in shambles. Ever since, you know, he's kind of really gotten into all those, like, toxic kind of, you know, male power fantasy podcasts and stuff.
Hey, I do not listen to any weird male power fantasy toxic things, okay? I just listen to Joe Rogan. Jordan Peterson, okay?
Who's Joe Rogan, is it? Who's that?
Joe Rogan is, like, some bovis buffoon dude bro that just likes to bring in these conspiracy theorists
that go on his show. They're not conspiracy theorists, okay? They're scientists and professors, politicians.
Yeah. Do you know about this? Do you know about your boyfriend listening to these weird male power fantasy podcasts? Do you know anything about that? Are you alright? Are you doing alright?
Yes. What? Sorry, Babe just kicked my shin.
Oh, I'm just asking her if she's doing okay. Are you alright, GF? Are you? How is everything?
I'm sorry. I really apologize for his rude behavior towards you. He's not usually always like this.
Can't I just be myself for once in my life? Can't I just be a normal person?
Well, I mean, it's...
Oh, your true self is showing right now. Don't worry. I think...
Wow.
All right, Lauren. I think that's a little bit out of line towards him. I'm just trying to bring up...
No, listen.
Babe, Lauren is, like... She's getting on me again. Why does she keep doing this?
I'm not getting on you. I don't know what you're talking about.
You sound like you're miffed for some reason.
I'm not miffed.
Okay tonight?
I'm not miffed, okay?
No. Of course not. Why? What makes you think that?
I don't know. You just... Your cadence is a little bit different than normal.
Kyle, it's alright.
Me and the
babe, we had a little fight before we came over here, okay?
Oh no.
We had a little fight, but we talked it out in the car. It's fine. We're
cool,
right, babe?
Crypto again when you told me
last night? It's not about my crypto, okay? There's nothing wrong with my crypto.
Okay.
You know, it's harming the environment, so...
I
just want you to be a little self-conscious.
Joe Rogan says that trees are renewable, okay?
Who's Joe Rogan?
Lauren, he's the toxic podcaster I was talking about that's been kind of steering him.
He's not toxic!
I just I'm looking out for the good of you and your girlfriend.
Like,
maybe you should, like, minimize the amount of time you're listening to Roe Jogan, or...
It's not Roe Jogan, it's Joe Rogan, and he's a genius. Babe, these people are killing me tonight. Do we have to be here?
I'm not trying to kill you. I'm not the one trying to go on the attack here. I'm just looking out for your health, you know?
My health?
Right.
Like, there's nothing wrong with my health, okay? I'm doing fine.
Well, how's your girlfriend's health? Are you all right?
She's
Are
fine too. Right? She's fine too.
Well, why don't you let her speak? Like you're speaking for her this whole time.
Fine. You know what? Fine. Yeah. You know what? She can talk for herself.
All right. How are you?
Well, babe, I did not give you HPV. What the fuck? Okay? I told you, like, sometimes, like, tampons, they can just come with herpes on them, okay?
Wait, what?
I didn't give you HPV.
Wait. You gave her HPV what?
How tampons long ago? Don't wait, come how long with herpes this? On them.
Oh, okay.
Tampons don't come with herpes on them. What are you doing to her?
What do you mean?
Why?
Listen.
How long ago was this HPV, by the way? Like, when did you... Hey, when did you guys find out about that?
I don't know.
How long? Like,
you know,
are you sure you're fine?
She has woman things going on all the time, and I don't understand them a lot of the time, but I try. At least I try. Yeah.
I think that's a little bit a little sexist.
GF says that you wouldn't listen to her.
What do you mean?
Why aren't you listening to her?
I listen to her all the time. She can't stop talking. Well, blah, 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 blah. Stop playing Call of Duty. Blah, 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 blah. Where's my 401k? Well, she never stops talking.
Maybe she is lonely.
Didn't you invest your 401k into crypto when you were telling me last night?
Well, yeah. Yeah, I put it all.
And what coin did you buy again when you're talking to me about finances?
I bought dog poop coin. It's going to go to the moon. Bro,
and,
listen.
And...
It's backed by Ethereum. It's officiated by Joe Rogan, okay? And listen, Joe Rogan, he's like a millionaire, okay? He knows what's going to happen with crypto.
The last time you showed me a Joe Rogan clip was when he was talking to Elon Musk, and you told me that was your way of becoming an entrepreneur, and that was one of your dreams as a go on a podcast.
Well, yeah. Elon Musk is... He's cool, man. He's super rich.
He was smoking that ganja with him on live. You know, I don't really approve of the ganja.
Look at you. I can't believe you don't like weed. Okay? Weed cures cancer.
Weed kills your mind.
No, weed cures cancer, and that's why the government doesn't let you get it.
My friend's sister's son died of weed, okay?
I don't believe that. No, weed has literally never killed anyone. No, I'm not taking it seriously. Weed has never killed a single person ever.
Well, if you really think that way,
Lauren, I think it's okay for him to do that.
Damn right it is.
Different choices, but you don't have to be kind of like so on him like that, you know. Listen.
GF is one of my greatest friends.
I know GF is one
and
of your
friends. I'm protective over her, okay? And when I see something that I think is going to harm her, I
Whoa,
can't.
Hold on. I would never hurt Babe, okay? Babe, she's my babe. Like, I'm not gonna hurt her.
You gave her HPV.
I don't know what HPV is, okay? If I knew what it was, I probably wouldn't have given it to her, okay? What is it?
HPV... I can't say it at the table.
What is it?
I can't say it at the table.
Well, then it's really not that big of a deal, is it?
You know, I gotta say this about GF. If you really do have HPV, I just want you to let me know right here. Look me in the eyes. I want to let you tell me right now. When did you get it? When was the diagnosis done? How long ago was this? That's all I want to know.
She doesn't even know what HPV is.
I mean, she probably got it from, you know, a tampon or something. You know, chicks stick tampons in them. Tampons don't have HPV. Well, they might. What if somebody at, like, the tampon factory had HPV?
Was there a Joe Rogan episode about this?
No, but there was a Loveline episode about it. You know, Dr. Drew? Adam Carolla?
It's been a few weeks. You've had HPV for a few weeks?
What?
A few weeks? Holy shit.
What?
Okay, that makes sense.
It's obviously not that bad. She keeps coming back for sweet, sweet poontang.
Well, you know, when we were talking the other, like, few weeks ago, you know, you and I were both, you were asking me, like, so, like, bright eyes, looking at my investment portfolio, seeing what I did, and you know how I am.
Your portfolio is stupid, man.
It's because I actually invested in the stocks.
That's stupid.
I don't have
stocks?
A single crypto to my name.
Wait,
stocks are for
on.
Morons.
Hold
what?
On.
Hold on to what?
GF, You haven't had your period for months.
Oh, that's not good.
What does that mean?
Did you take a pregnancy test?
Whoa! Hold on! No!
No,
she's not pregnant. There's no way she's pregnant.
Are you? What?
Listen,
you guys use condoms?
No,
you guys. No.
No, of course I don't use condoms. Okay, my dick is too big for a condom, and also it makes it feel bad. Okay.
Do you call her fat?
No, I don't call her fat.
Why are you acting like such a gorilla?
I'm not a gorilla. Okay, you know what? I'm sick of this interrogation. Okay, you know what?
I'm not trying to interrogate.
I'm
really not
good boyfriend. I do good things. I'm trying to give us all a better life by investing in crypto, and you know, giving her the good stuff. And you guys are like criticizing
me
giving her the good stuff.
She's pregnant. She hasn't had
her
period
there's
in
no
months.
Way. There's no way she's. There's no way she's pregnant.
Don't you see the noticeable bulge on her tummy? Don't you see that?
Well, yeah.
Oh,
I thought she got fat.
It's not fat.
So
fat.
You did
what
call
mean
her
it's not fat.
Fat?
Nah, so babe. I'm not playing COD Mobile right now. Okay.
And she has.
You didn't let me bring my phone.
HPV while she's carrying your child. This is bad. Maybe you guys should like look into.
Can somebody tell me what HPV is?
It's the herpes simplex virus.
What does that mean? I just said I didn't give her herpes.
That's not HPV, but it's a, you know, it's sex. I can't say it. I can't even say it.
It causes warts, all right?
It causes warts? Babe, you don't have any warts, do you? Because if you do, that's fucking gross, and I'm never, never putting my dick in you
again.
Can
you be so insensitive?
Look, see, she's giving. Do you see what GF just
said
to us?
See, that's HPV. What she said. Yeah. See, she knows about HPV. She knows she didn't get it from me. Right? She got it from a tampon.
You
know, listen.
Alright, so listen here. If you got it from a tampon, right, does that mean you're going to sue the company that gave it and
oh shit,
through a lawsuit?
That's a good idea.
Well, I told you before when we were looking together the other night on my investment portfolio, and you're looking
stop bringing
things
up your stupid portfolio.
Well, I know it. Why do you sound a little bit
why
insecure?
Are you getting so
insecure?
Aggressive?
He's getting insecure over my investment
God.
Portfolio because of how much money that I've
no,
made.
I'm not insecure about that, okay? I'm going to be richer than you the second dog poop coin goes to the moon. Okay, the second dog poop coin goes to
dog
the moon.
Dog poop coin? Alright, I looked into...
What is this dog poop coin? What are you talking about?
I looked in his little dog poop coin, this crypto...
What is that? What is... I don't understand
that's
what you guys are talking
shit
about.
Dog poop coin.
Dog poop coin is a online currency, and he's been looking into this because he saw Bitcoin rise to the
moon. So the United States dollar isn't good enough for you guys anymore?
Get this. Dog poop coin has literally went down by far, far worse than even the Canadian.
Whoa, dollar. hey, hold on, okay? Listen. Sure, there are some dips, but you buy the dip, right? You buy the dip.
So,
it's going to go to the moon.
Hold on. Tell me, how much money did you invest in the dog poop coin, and what's the rate of dollar?
$14,000.
And where did you get that from?
I got it from Babe's 401k.
$14,000?
Yeah.
That's retirement fund for them.
Well, I mean, we're going to retire on dog poop coin.
But it just went
listen,
down.
Listen, you guys don't understand,
listen.
Okay? You don't understand
maybe,
how cryptocurrency
why
works.
Why are you yelling? Why are you yelling at the
because
table right
you,
now?
Because you're trying to make me look stupid. I'm not stupid. I am smart, okay? Okay?
Listen, we're not...
You know, maybe you guys went to college and got degrees and stuff like that. And maybe you're, you know, smart, like, book-wise.
Well, hey,
but I'm smart, like, common sense-wise, okay?
Lauren,
if you like it, then
second,
you can do what you want. But
Lauren,
GF, I want you to know something. If you ever need a place to stay,
what?
You can always come by. We're We will greet you with open arms.
Lauren, hold on.
We have a guest room. What? It's... Babe. I mean, I'm getting it ready for our child. I'm expecting two, actually, so...
Yeah.
Twinsies.
I can't believe you got that pregnant.
You don't have to be...
Excuse me?
You don't have to be so verbose.
You heard what I said.
Did you just... What did you call me?
Hey, listen. Lauren, hold on a second. You don't need to get so uppity right now again.
He just called me a thing.
Listen,
what, are you not going to defend me?
I'm just saying. I'm just nice. Saying this is just a get-together right now. Right?
What was that noise?
It's just my phone, okay?
I thought you said you didn't bring your phone.
It's just Jeremy, okay?
Who's Jeremy?
Oh my god. Jeremy's my friend, okay? He's just telling me that, like, you know, he wants to, like, hang out, okay? Yeah. And to be honest, yeah. I kind of want to hang out because you guys are like raking me over the coals.
So you're just going to leave us here?
No, I'm not going to leave you.
I'm not trying to turn this into like some instigation match amongst all of us over here, especially in front of GF when she seems to be going through a rough time.
She's not going through a rough time, are you, babe? Babe, come on. You're not going through a rough time, right?
He's pregnant and has genital warts.
Lauren, you don't need to be so passive.
What do you mean she's not pregnant and she doesn't have genital warts? Oh, so Babe wants to know about the tokenomics of dog poop coin. Okay, so hang on. So basically, dog poop coin is tied to Ethereum, which means it rises and falls with Ethereum, which is like basically Bitcoin.
Wow.
So, like, if you invest in dog poop coin low enough and then Ethereum takes off, then dog poop coin takes off, okay? That's what Joe Rogan said. Listen!
And who was he on with when he was talking about it? Who was his guest?
He was on with the founder of dog poop coin, Marcus Latrine.
Latrine.
Yeah.
Did you just listen to his last name? His last name sounds like a literal dumpster.
I mean...
I don't get this whole...
What do you mean you don't call it? Of course you don't get it.
Crypto?
You don't have common sense like I do, okay? You got book smarts.
Wait, are you insinuating that she doesn't have common sense because she's a lady?
No, I'm insinuating don't have common sense. Listen, okay? I was raised on the streets, okay?
Did you just say that Kyle doesn't have common sense?
Yes. Okay, I was raised on
the
streets, okay?
He's making way more than you are every day.
You don't have to...
He doesn't make more than me. Well, okay, maybe he makes more than me now, but I'm gonna be rich. I got dog poop coin.
Listen, Lauren, I know you watch after the finances. You look after every single thing.
That's because you're whipped.
I'm not whipped.
That's because you're whipped.
I'm...
What is that? What does that mean?
I'm not whipped.
What do you mean by that?
It's 2021, and... That's just how it is. I would love to hang out with you, GF. Maybe one day...
No, she's not allowed to hang out with other men.
What?
I was just gonna offer... Like,
why are you...
Starbucks.
What's going on?
She's not allowed to hang out with other men.
Isn't that
she's
a little...
not allowed to hang out with... Kyle.
Other men. Including Kyle. I don't care how gay Kyle is. She doesn't get to hang out
with
him.
What do you mean he's gay?
Kyle's gay.
What?
Why would you say something like that?
I mean, just look at him.
We're in a very long time relationship with each other.
Okay, and?
Why would he be gay?
You're a beard.
I'm a what?
You're a beard.
Why are you calling Lauren a beard? And hold on a second. I'm not gonna... Even if I was gay, what's wrong with that? I'm just being plain.
What's wrong with that? We have a child on the way.
No. I'm just playing devil's advocate.
Babe. I told you Kyle was mad gay.
I'm not. Oh my gosh.
Babe.
No. I have a girlfriend right here.
What do you mean?
Lauren, I don't know how to tell you this, but your man here, he dresses up real nice. Like,
what's wrong
like,
with dressing?
I thought
like
he
gay
was,
nice.
I thought he was just metrosexual. Okay? That's what he's told me.
Well, maybe he is metrosexual.
Why are you judging me by the way I dress?
Because you... Bro, I don't know how to tell you this, but like
you're literally listen,
Joe Rogan only wears like white t-shirts and jeans, okay?
You're dressed like a hooligan.
You're
right
dressed
now.
Like a fruit bag.
I'm not wow. Where is this anger coming from? I can't believe you said that to me.
What is that, Lauren? You told me before that I looked handsome when we go
I
out.
Think you look handsome. I think he looks incredibly
Oh, she's talking about me.
Rude. I think he's being incredibly rude, and I think he looks underdressed for the occasion.
I spend a lot of time on my appearance, and I like to look nice.
Kyle, you look amazing.
Thank
Always. You.
You
have such
my perfect date?
A great eye for fashion.
I'm gay.
Oh, please.
He's not gay.
Well,
okay?
Well, Jeff, my favorite date... I probably would have to say is I really love to go to these like little, you know, these little bistros around town. They're like these little hole in the wall spots that they just Italian food. I love
okay.
So, you didn't have to interrupt me like that.
Sorry. I'm sorry. You
we
know what?
You
ask the girlfriend all the questions you want. Okay. You just ask her questions. That's fine. Whatever. Fine. Go. You know what? I'm gonna drink.
You know what, GF? Are you really happy in this relationship?
I'm gonna drink.
With how he's acting right now?
I don't know what... And if I just don't get this. This homophobia that's going on right now. Like, what's wrong with me?
I'm not homophobic.
Like, what's wrong with it? Tell me, like...
There's
you're...
nothing wrong with being gay.
See?
I mean,
unless you have a girlfriend with a child on the way, okay?
I'm not gay. Are you
sorry,
implying that I'm
GF.
Gay?
I'm really sorry. He used to be good. I know this is a really difficult question for me to ask you, especially in public. But it's important. I'm looking out for you.
I'm looking out for her too, okay? That's why
yeah,
I invested in dog that's why I invested
was-
in dog poop coin.
Well,
if all right, hold on. Let me ask a hypothetical here. All right. So, say dog poop coin soars to whatever flamboyant galaxy you're from
okay.
and you have all the money in the world. What are you going to do?
How many months are you GF? I'm actually, I'm pregnant 5 months now. We're halfway there. So
oh, that explains
really
why you're fat, too.
That's rude.
Why would you say that?
Because okay. you look fat.
You know, I was trying to be amiable, but, all I've gotten is sass from you. It's like caring for
okay, you know,
a
you can't
13-year-old
use,
child.
You can't use big words like Amityville around me, okay? You can't use big...
Amityville was a horror.
Well, I'm sorry. Do you need me to dumb it down for you?
No, I don't need you to dumb it down for me.
Hold on a second.
Lauren's being a huge bitch. What the fuck, man?
You can't just call me a bitch.
Listen, hold on, you two. Hold on a second. Hold on. Hold on a second. Let me...
Oh, my God. I didn't even want to come here tonight.
I'm sorry. You know, she's a little bit of a control freak sometimes, okay?
What do you mean I'm a control freak?
Wow.
What do you mean?
Nice one, Kyle.
I'm just saying that whenever we get home, you gotta make sure that you're seeing how things are doing on the computer. You spend all your time on there looking at the way how our portfolio
oh,
is,
shit.
Our investments are going.
Listen, okay. I'm
and
sorry,
I'm just
Kyle.
I'm just
hey,
trying.
Hey. I'm sorry. I just... I love how our life is right now.
Oh.
And I want to make sure that everything is secured for our
gay
future and the future of our children.
Mad gay.
Oh, so you're being homophobic.
Right? I'm not being homophobic, okay? Listen,
it's 2021 and you're still using gay as an insult?
No, I'm not. Joe Rogan says that homophobia is bad, so I'm not a homophobe, okay?
He watched... Who was that one other person you're telling me about? You're talking about what? Alex Jones on InfoWars, and you're telling...
Yeah, Alex Jones is smart, man. And I watched Jordan Peterson. That's really smart. And Ben Shapiro? You know Ben Shapiro?
Alex Peterson?
No, Jordan Peterson.
Jordan Peterson.
Yeah.
Okay. Sorry. What is he?
I am not... About? Hey, you know what? Babe, how dare you call me gay for Joe Rogan? I am not gay for Joe Rogan, okay? Dude's a manlet, okay?
What?
If I'm going to be gay for somebody, he better be,
does
like,
that even
tall,
mean?
Okay?
What are you talking about right
He's
now?
A manlet. He's like 5'4". He's super short.
What's like, wrong with short people?
Like a piglet?
There's nothing wrong with short people, okay? It's, you know, you're just making fun of them because they're short. It's not a big deal.
Why? Like,
Have you been reading?
Well, how tall are you?
Do you still read your pickup artist books?
Listen, hey, I'm like 5'6", okay? I'm a whole 2 inches taller than Joe Rogan.
2 inches? Well, but the thing... All right, hold on a second.
What?
It sounds like you're still reading your pickup artist books. You told me you got rid of those.
Of course I'm reading pickup artist books.
It's
how I picked up Babe. Isn't that right, Babe?
And you're still reading them?
Well, of course.
What
happens if Babe leaves me?
So you have it in your mind that she is going to leave?
No, I don't. No, she would never leave me. Come on. But like, if I leave her, then I need, you know, the pickup artist books.
Those books are
Why
little...
would you leave her? Why would you leave her? She is pregnant.
No, she's not pregnant. She's fat.
She is pregnant.
No, she's not pregnant. She's fat.
She has not had her period in months.
That's awesome.
Listen, I wouldn't expect
I mean,
you to
other
know
than
that
her, like,
you didn't other... pass eighth grade.
Other than but... her getting fat, like, it's awesome she's not getting her period, right? I can just go in there whenever.
That's
without protection.
That's a little
of course
gross,
without
man.
Protection.
You have a life. Being
I told you, condoms don't fit me. There's no such thing as a condom that fits me.
What do you? What?
What? Short king. You know, I mean, the problem with the short king is, I mean, I guess it's nice to have a little self confidence, but every single thing that I'm hearing coming out of his mouth is like,
I am not short. Okay, I'm just a king. Okay. And you're my subjects. You're going to be my subjects when Dog Poop Coin
you're
takes
five,
off,
six.
Okay?
You are 5'6".
Yeah, I'm 5'6". Well, yeah, what of it?
Well, if you think we're going to be our subjects, what are you going to have us do, old lord?
You're going to till the fields, man.
Till the fields? Are you really going to treat us like that?
Yeah.
After we've been through thick and thin with you?
Yeah. Like, Dog Poop Coin is secure enough that it could, like, literally
can
become
you stop talking about
the currency...
Your...
Of
dog
like a small country.
Coin?
No, listen, Dog Poop Coin is the money of the future.
You have some sort of addiction, okay? You have some sort of addiction.
I do not have an addiction. What is
crypto?
What the fuck?
Listen,
of dollars. I don't know what you're talking
Lauren,
about.
Lauren, why are you?
BF, do you remember when I showed you the iron condors?
What the fuck is an iron condor?
It's part of my investment portfolio. We literally went through that the other night. How do you forget so fast? What were you doing?
Bro, like, legit, like, I was high as fuck. For real.
What? Really? Oh my gosh. I thought you told
you
me
are,
that.
You are melting your brain.
I'm
this
not
is
melting
why
my brain.
You don't know what amicable means.
You told me.
I know what Amityville means, okay? What the fuck? Why do
you're
you keep
not even
saying words?
It right.
Yes, on, I am. Yes,
Lauren,
I am.
Repeat it then. What did I just say?
Lauren, he's only saying Amityville because we watched a movie about Amityville Horror.
That movie was sick.
Yeah, that he if he's really high, then that's the only thing he can remember and fixate on, apparently.
Is he high right now?
Hold on. Oh my, yeah, no, he's as
bro, cool. No, like, I'm not high. There's no way. You're just smelling you're smelling the hops.
I just sniffed your neck.
Okay.
I sniffed your neck.
You are smelling the hops for my super secret, super hoppy double IPA, okay?
When you gave me that IPA, that tasted like garbage. I wanted Chardonnay.
More like Chardonnay.
Oh my god.
Why, how can
got
you,
him.
Why are you being like this?
I'm trying to tell you.
Did we do something wrong?
No, I'm okay. Here's how it works. Okay, and this is what Joe Rogan says. Okay, and Jordan Peterson, they all agree on this.
Joe
Rogan. You gotta get his name right. He's
Joe
rich
Rogan.
And he's very smart.
Did Ellen?
He's
Musk
very smart. Where did he where did he get his degree?
He doesn't have a degree.
He doesn't
have a
degree, okay?
He's a comedian.
He's not a comedian, okay? He's a professional. He's a professional MMA fighter. He's a professional MMA fighter, and he has a radio show, okay? And he has a podcast where he talks to people.
For him to you, GF. I'm so sorry that he makes you listen and watch toxic masculinity things.
Really,
I don't make her watch, okay? She doesn't want to watch anyway.
I'm sorry. He looks like an Elon Musk to me.
Elon Musk. It's Elon Musk, okay? That dude's the richest dude on the planet right now. You better put some respect on that name.
Oh my god.
And he told you to
buy... Is that all that matters to you? Money?
What else is there?
What about your lovely relationship with your girlfriend?
Who? That fat ass? Nah.
Oh my! How can you be so rude? How can you be so condescending? I can't.
I mean, I'm
GF,
just
seriously.
Listen, I'm just being me.
Oren's getting pissed.
No, I'm not getting pissed. It's fine.
Do you remember the last time we had this meeting? You got so pissed at him.
I'm just gonna take a couple more sips. Of this cosmopolitan, and it'll be fine. It'll be fine. Like,
Total chick drink.
What's wrong with that? I have some Merlot here, and I'm about to get a Pinot Grigio.
Merlot.
What's wrong with wine?
Why are you laughing?
Ooh, look at me! I drink Merlot.
There's nothing
like a
funny.
Chardonnay.
There's nothing funny going on right now. I don't know why you're being. Hold on, you're laughing like a little hyena.
Let me tell you something, Warren. He tried a nice little white wine that I recommended him. And
of course you can stay the night.
What?
Yes.
She can't stay the night. Tonight's oral night.
No, hold on a
second.
For me. How about GF stays the night with you, Lauren, and I could sort things out with BF.
You have work tomorrow.
I know. But listen, he's my friend.
Okay.
Right. Yeah, whatever. You know what? How about that one time where we were both hanging out and you tried some white wine and you said, "Wow, Kyle, this tastes really, really good."
I never said that.
No. Yeah, you did. And I quote, this fruity drink smacks hard. You literally said that.
Hold on. I do like Mike's Hard Lemonade. It's pretty good. Stacy.
I gave you a white wine. That bottle was $100.
Really?
Yes, it was.
I can't believe you paid that much for that crap.
No, it's fine. GF, I know I have more faith in Kyle than that. All right?
What?
I know that Kyle would not have any sexual relations with that man. Okay?
I'm just trying to help somebody out.
Yeah, he's trying to help me out with my butt itch.
What do you mean?
Nothing.
Your butt itch?
It's fine. Don't worry about it.
Is that some sort of slang I'm not getting?
No.
Sorry, I'm kind of not.
No, don't worry. I know. Don't worry about it.
Lauren, do you know what... Lauren, did you know that he once told me that he calls himself an alpha wolf and he seeks...
Whoa, hold on, hold on. Roll that back a little bit, okay?
You call yourself an alpha wolf and you seek the blood of betas. That's what
not just an alpha wolf, okay? I am an alpha and a sigma wolf put together.
Okay, what is that?
I am the best. I am the best qualities of both the alpha and the sigma vessel. It's not made up. Okay.
Why? Can you lower your voice?
No. Ben Shapiro says.
Ben Shapiro is a. If you want to say anything, you know what Ben Shapiro is. He looks fruitier than me. In your own words.
What? That's fuck. What you told no. Me. Ben Shapiro is like a man's man. Okay. He's super manly. Okay, his wife gets wet looking at him. Okay, women get wet looking at him.
And BF, okay?
and like him, I am a sigma alpha wolf. Okay,
all that comes out of your mouth is the objectivity of women, and I'm not digging that.
Whoa, hold on, Lauren. I love women. Okay, love their titties. Love their ass.
Oh my god.
You hear what I said? That was awesome.
Kyle, I'm feeling kind of ill right now listening to.
I understand you're getting ill and I know you're getting aggressive.
Not getting aggressive. It's fine.
Listen to the woman, Kyle. Just calm down. Calm down. Just calm down.
Why are you acting like a high schooler right now?
That's from The Whitest Kids You Know. You never seen that show?
No, of course not. What are you talking about?
They're a comedy troupe.
Is all you do all day is just play COD and like think you're the Alpha Sigma Wolf?
I am the Alpha Sigma Wolf. You know what? And I am the Alpha Sigma Wolf.
Listen, hey, shush. You're talking over your girlfriend. Your mother keeps telling you to dump him, but I still think I can. Oh, sweetie,
there is nothing to fix.
Listen, don't make any rash decisions. However, I think maybe you definitely should stay over with me and Kyle, and. Really process your emotions. When I was in high school, I also thought that I could fix men, but you know, men don't change.
I wanted you to be a stay-at-home mom.
Where is that coming from? Where is that coming from? What do you...
Nothing. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Nothing.
Well, no,
babe, can you get rid of this beer? I finished it. Can you get me another?
Nothing. Nothing. Don't worry about it. No.
Why are you bringing that up when GF is clearly having a heart-to-heart right now?
Continue. I'm so sorry. I was rude of me.
Thanks, babe.
That was rude of me. Sorry.
Well, you... Go on, then. Go on.
No, nothing. I just.
You want me to stay?
Nothing.
What are you guys talking about?
Don't worry about it. Don't worry.
Kyle has been pressuring me recently because he wants me to be a stay-at-home mom when I.
Well, of course you should be.
To our child.
Of course you should be. Women belong in the home.
How can you think with such a backwards mindset?
Okay,
are you stuck in the 1950s?
Ben Shapiro's sister, Abigail Shapiro, says that women should be housewives, okay? Listen, I'm not saying anything radical, okay? A chick is saying it.
GF, I'm sorry for interrupting you and for bringing this up. I honestly should have. That was toxic of me, but I'm just saying, I didn't get her pregnant to drop out of college. It was planned. We planned it. On a few things, and I just told her I think it would be just so wise if she can just put a little bit of her touch. I know she went through university, had a great job, all this blah, blah, blah. But listen, I wanted her to put that touch into our kid. That's it. That's all I want.
Kyle, I spent so much time on our nursery, and I am working so hard. I can do my job and care for our child.
You can't even do your job.
I just think it would be better for
Oh, I can't do my job?
Yeah, you're a woman.
I'm making more than you are. Wait. What do? Sit on your ass all day? Play Call of Duty?
I am a professional Call of Duty player, okay?
Make your girlfriend be your little maid all day walking around.
I'm gonna start streaming soon. I'm gonna go live on twitch.tv. I'm gonna be like one of the top 0.1% streamers, okay? I'm gonna stream COD and I'm gonna be rich.
Okay, go ahead.
You know what? Fine, I will.
Wait, you didn't play some of the last tournament? Apparently, I'm so sorry.
You didn't... What?
He was telling me...
Your job.
He was telling me that he gets high before every...
Last tournament. So, like, it's like a sport or something?
It's not a sport, okay? It's a competition. Alright?
So, you're claiming that these competitions are your job, and you're not even placing in them.
DF, do you get visibly angry on stream?
I do not get visibly angry on stream. What the fuck? Listen, I've never been mad. I've never been mad at video games ever. Okay? Ever.
Wait, GF. Oh my. You don't understand. I don't get it either. Like, I've... Listen,
what does the E stand for?
I guess it stands for electronic sport.
It like stands for electronic sport.
That you really like.
Okay. It's the future. Oh, okay. It's the future of video game competition, okay? There's shit tons of money behind it, alright?
So you're being a child. You're staying home all day playing video games.
I am not a child, okay? I am a Sigma Wolf. Alpha
Wolf. That's what children do.
I'm a Sigma Alpha Wolf.
They sit on the couch all day, eat junk food, and play video games.
I do not sit on the couch all day, thank you. I lay down sometimes.
Yeah. Yeah, you do.
Yes, I do.
You are such a lazy piece of work.
Babe, Lauren's calling me lazy. What the fuck? Babe, can you, like, help me out? Defend me or something? Whoa, babe. Hold on. No. I ain't hugging in front of Kyle and
You're
Lauren,
not-
okay?
Yeah.
Listen,
you're not gonna hug your girlfriend?
No, I'm not gonna hug her. Why would I hug her? She's fat.
GF, if you ever need a hug, we are here for you, okay?
Want a hug for me, BF?
No, I don't want a hug from you.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Why?
That's not
why would you hug
him?
That's
what he told me the other night. That's what friends do.
Bro, come on.
That's what just friends do, okay?
Bro,
we hugged last night.
Listen, GF, we can hug after this.
She's your college friend, of course. I hope you guys.
We can hug after. It's just a little awkward to hug over the
table
like that.
That's right. Lauren is just jealous of all my rage comps on YouTube, okay? I got like I got like 150 views on
one of
them, okay?
What does that even mean?
You were showing me this.
I am a content creator.
Hold on. BF, somebody showed me your compilations, and they called you and by quote on one of the comments, they called you, and you showed me this guy before, they called you the new revolutionary dark side Phil.
Yeah. DSP is based.
How?
What?
He's a monkey. He makes a mockery of himself. I thought you were better than that.
He doesn't even make money off of them.
No,
listen, I don't know.
I'm
what
going
these
to make money off
rage
of
rage comps are, but it sounds like kind of a waste of time.
They're not a waste of time, okay? I am investing in the groundwork for my future streaming career.
Do you...
Listen, I'm not one to talk because I don't know about that kind of thing.
No, you obviously don't.
Lauren, I was showing him my put spreads that I have here. And, you know, when I invested into Bed Bath & Beyond,
that was a great move, by the way. Great
thank
move.
Thank you. I know.
Bro, I didn't listen to a word you said. It's all stupid bullshit compared to the power of crypto.
I was trying to help you get on your feet. And this is the thanks I brought to you all these nice little things, these little hors d'oeuvres. We had a charcuterie board together when I was going through the portfolio. I was so excited.
That charcuterie was really good.
Thank you. And
no problem. I agree on that one.
You didn't take care to like listen to anything that I said.
No. Bro, you're lame.
What? Then why are
why
you?
Why are you calling Kyle lame?
Is this? Are you just saying that because you want to out
okay.
Alpha?
Let's. Here's okay. Is here's here's the truth, Lauren, and you're not gonna want to hear it. Okay, you're
well,
not gonna want to hear it.
Don't tell me.
Your boyfriend, your fiance, your husband, whatever the fuck he is, complete beta male.
I don't really understand what you're trying to get at. He's a complete beta.
You know?
A beta male?
Yeah.
Like, are you, like wolf hierarchy?
Yeah, like wolf hierarchy. He's a complete beta male, okay? And I am the Sigma Alpha over him, okay? He does what I do, I say, because I want him to.
Right.
Right.
I guess I kind of understand what you're putting down.
You asked me to go out and get us pizza.
Bro, listen, I did not. Listen, I only did that because you got cash to spare for pizza, okay? If Babe didn't have the money for it, I wouldn't have asked you.
And you don't have cash to spare for pizza?
No, I put it all in dog poop coin.
Your family, are you?
I put it all in dog poop coin.
Well, why do you keep bringing up this dog poop coin?
Because I think you guys are, like, stupid for not investing in it, too. Okay?
I think we might know a little bit more about the market than you do.
I don't believe that at all. Okay,
yeah,
listen.
I've been trying so hard to buy things for him. I'm sorry.
I have an accountant. Her name is Jane. And she took my money and she put it all in dog poop coin. Now I'm going to be rich.
He says... You don't have money to eat out? You make your girlfriend cook all the time?
Well, yeah.
Well, don't you do anything around the house?
I mean, I sort of fixed the bathroom.
What? Sort of?
Yeah. It's got a clogged drain. I'm working on it. It's been a few days.
So you didn't fix it?
Well, I'm trying, okay? It's hard. What the hell does a woman understand about housework anyway?
Okay, like real man work,
like plumbing and stuff? What do you know? You're a chick.
Unclog a drain.
Listen here, GF. I know. I told him about NFTs, and he kept on buying these...
I totally want to get in on those disturbed apes.
No.
You ever seen them?
What?
Why do you keep changing the subject though when she brings it up to you? I've told you before what they are. They're wastes of money.
No. You don't understand. Okay, you can't comprehend them. They're like art.
They are brand new. You don't know what the market is.
They're like art and you own them, okay? You actually own the JPEG.
I own art too. I told you.
Your art is super lame.
GF knows more about NFTs than you.
GF doesn't know anything about them.
Can you really sit here and just like talk to her like she has like a peanut brain?
Oh my god. Fine, babe. Listen, we've talked. You don't know anything about NFTs, okay? Okay, you don't know
anything.
Why
are you telling your girlfriend what to think?
Don't you know that Lauren and her graduated in the same class? They have the same.
Yeah, that's why.
We've been longtime friends, and I know that GF is way smarter than you are giving.
Whoa, hold on! No! See, I'm
and
the
she
smart
deserves
one.
Way better.
I'm
than
the smart
that.
One. No, I
she
am.
Deserves
I
way
am the
better
best.
Than your.
Okay, I'm
you're
a
the best?
Sigma Alpha male, and I am the best boyfriend she's ever gonna get. Ever.
And wait.
Listen, GF, I remember in college you had a lovely French boyfriend, exchange student, who loved you very much. Do you remember that?
French boyfriend!
Can you stop being racist?
There's nothing racist about that.
I'm
just pretending to be French.
Yeah, Pierre. Do you remember Pierre? I remember Pierre. He was a lovely man. I just want you to think about him in these.
Sounds like a total gamma.
Remember,
are you offering to pay
for a trip to France for the two of you guys? Huh?
Psh, no.
Are you?
Why would I want to go to France? They surrendered in World War II.
That's not what you said about the tartar that we had the other day.
That tartar was good.
Yeah, you were telling me, you said, I can't believe...
Is that where you were yesterday?
Yes, he's been complaining to me about not having good food at home lately, and so I took him out.
Yeah, babe can't cook.
And I took him to French food because he kept on kind of bad-mouthing the French cuisine and culture, even though they're so far ahead of you and I, in terms of the way how we just feel like a bunch of Neanderthals in this world.
Why...
Listen, I was hungry, okay? Your boyfriend... It was helping me out.
It's... Well, that's fine, but you can't just talk about your girlfriend's cooking like that.
Why not? She sucks at it.
Yeah, she... What happened to you loving her cooking, huh?
Well, she started sucking at it.
GF, I'm so sorry. I feel like I've just been spoiling him, and it's not... I'm trying to help his behavior. I'm not trying to enable him.
That's right. This is your fault.
No, why are you blaming it on me?
Because you're the one who keeps bringing me... You're the one who keeps bringing me to nice restaurants.
Why do you talk like you're so jealous of me?
I'm not jealous of you, okay? I'm just...
Just because I can take you out for a nice restaurant?
I am figuring out just how much money I'm going to have when dog poop going goes to the moon, okay? And
well,
I'm figuring out what I want. Fuck no, I'm not.
Why are you guys taking each other to nice places?
I'm not taking him anywhere. Except behind the shed.
That's not funny.
That was kind of funny.
I thought it was funny.
You didn't even laugh.
I'm just saying, I just think it's funny. It's just, you don't have to laugh to find something humorous, okay?
Okay.
And, you know, GF, I understand. I know you have your ups and downs, and I truly have been trying to help out, you know, as much as I can. Because I know he's going through his toxic masculinity things. And
whoa, hold on. Phase. You gotta stop calling me toxically masculine, okay? Okay,
you
because...
call yourself the alpha wolf.
There is no such thing as toxic masculinity. Toxic masculinity does not exist, okay? It's just women who can't comprehend how much of an alpha wolf I am.
GF, you know... That's a little bit much for the table.
No, my dick is too big for condoms. I keep telling you that. Okay.
That's a little much, but I'm really really sorry that this has happened to you, and I'm really really sorry that your boyfriend has a tiny penis.
Sorry, my dick's too big for that big ass pussy. Yeah, hear what I said, Kyle?
Yeah.
Fucking dunking on her.
Kyle, you don't have to pretend to laugh.
I'm trying to mediate, okay? I feel like this entire dinner conversation has taken a 180 and it's turning...
It's because of you.
No.
What?
I'm trying to be a mediator. And you know, you don't have to call me some...
Why are you trying to be a mediator when clearly GF is in an abusive relationship?
Whoa, hold on. Hold the phone. I am not abusive, okay? This is just how alpha males and sigma males react when there are subservient females around
dominance.
Me. Yeah.
What does that mean, huh? What does that mean? How are you asserting your dominance?
GF, I'm not watching Joe Rogan. I would never watch that trash. I'm not... I've already gone I like to have a little bit of slice of life into myself, a little bit of culture. I'm not some kind of like wretched little, you know, Trump waving, flag waving.
Whoa, hold on, man. Trump? I love Trump. Trump 2024, baby. He's coming back. Bro, I didn't know you were on the QAnon trip, bro.
No, I'm not.
I didn't know you were into QAnon.
I voted for Hillary, what? And I voted for Hillary.
Can
and
we
Biden.
Get off of the political banter for just this once?
Fine, whatever. I was gonna say, listen, your Kyle is he's too much of a beta to listen to Joe Rogan. Okay, he's too much of a beta. Joe Rogan is only for alpha males like myself.
I wouldn't know. I've never listened to
Joe Rogan. All right, listen. He showed me on one of our hangouts that Joe Rogan had this guy named Jordan Peterson on. And you know what Jordan Peterson told Joe Rogan? He said that if you want to be a good guy, you have to clean your room first.
Babe, and I have never said my mom's name during sex. What the hell?
What?
I
listen.
Wait, your mom's name is Cheryl.
I've never said it. It happened once, yeah, but I never did it.
It happened once, but you never did it.
Yeah, exactly. It was an accident.
You are disgusting.
I am. What the hell? Look, Kyle, why does Lauren have to be all up in my shit all the time?
I mean, I didn't realize, you know. You would say your mother named Cheryl like that.
It was an accident.
See, that's a little weird for all of us. It's not just me. Why are you blaming me?
I'm gonna drink. You guys talk, whatever.
Go ahead. GF, I... Oh my god. You know, I'm getting a bit of a headache. Kyle, how are you doing?
I'm just trying my best, you know, to kind of stay away from a little bit being the family therapist. I'm trying to take deep breaths, and you know, there's a lot of frustration abounds now, and I feel like this night is like taking a turn for the worst, and I'm just trying to do my best to kind of, you know, just to be good to everybody.
Babe, I finished my beer. Can you give me another one?
You're a real lifesaver. Thank you so much.
Babe, can you give me another beer? Babe?
She's giving Lauren an Advil right now.
Well, she should stop giving Lauren an Advil.
Why?
If Lauren, like, didn't, like, constantly talk, maybe she wouldn't have a headache.
I'm pregnant. Things happen to pregnant women's bodies that can't be explained.
Yeah, they get fat.
BF, all right, what if you have a son and he comes out and you look at him and you say, sorry, I can't watch your ball game. I'm too busy trying to be the alpha wolf stalking some cuties on these hot little cedars right now. And you don't pay attention to your son getting the winning home run and you're too busy gawking at all the other girls.
Maybe you should have played better ball.
Wow.
Babe, you want a compliment? I don't know. I guess your outfit's okay. But you're still fat in it. You really need to work on that.
How do you listen to him.
Okay.
Fat yourself.
Your outfit is gorgeous. I can tell you really put thought and effort into seeing us tonight.
Yeah, she put like half an hour of thought and effort into it. Like, oh, I'm a woman. I need to think about my clothes for like half an hour.
Okay, that's enough now. That's enough. Calm down. You know, just eat your whatever. I don't know what you're having.
I'm having potato chips. They're pretty good.
Yeah, eat your potato chips.
Thank you.
Oh,
I will.
Yeah, you have a little crumb on your shoulder. Let me get that off.
You want to get that off?
Yeah.
Here, let me get a little bit closer.
Yeah, okay. Here. Oh, yeah.
Thanks, bro.
Yeah, no problem.
Thanks, bro.
Ooh, have you been... Ooh, your shoulder's a little bit bigger.
Why are you squeezing his...
I'm just checking.
I've been doing some push-ups in the morning.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah, no, your shoulder's getting a little bigger.
Thanks.
I like that.
Yeah, I know you do.
No, you don't have to be so honest about it.
Psh, Listen, Joe Rogan and, you know, Jordan Peterson and, you know, Ben Shapiro, they all say that you should be honest all the time. Because when you're a Sigma Alpha Wolf, you know, the truth follows behind you as you run through the woods.
So you're smelling, you're essentially saying that you're trying to pounce on every living thing that moves that you put your nose to.
No. No, I just need to establish dominance.
How are you establishing dominance?
Do you remember the one time when we were out at that same French place where we had the tartare at, and you told the waiter, you said, he said, "Hey, Francois, why don't you bring a swig of some wine? And don't stand there looking around like some deer in the headlights, because you're looking really gay right now."
Yeah, that was awesome.
When are and you guys finding the time to go to all of
I
these
go,
restaurants
I go
together?
After, when I get off at work.
We hang out sometimes.
Yeah.
Okay. Sorry, I don't mean to pry. What?
What? GF? He says that, does he?
Apply for job. So.
Whoa, hold on. Hey, I don't talk about Kyle in my sleep, okay? That.
Is
that
your
would
relationship
be gay.
Built on a bed of lies? And you're.
No, listen, me and Babe have a solid relationship, okay? Like, every night we cuddle.
Then why are you lying to her?
I'm not lying to her, okay? All I say is the truth.
Okay, what jobs are you applying for?
I applied for, CEO.
You can't apply for a CEO job?
What do you mean I can't? I just did.
No, let's give him the benefit of the doubt.
I went to Indeed, and I applied to be CEO.
You went to Indeed?
Yeah. And I applied to be CEO.
You told me you applied to be a busboy at a Red Robin.
No, I would never do that. That is a beta male job.
You showed me the application, and then you were bragging to me about how you were looking at girlfriend, and you were saying, "I can't wait to show her that I'm getting."
It's
a
total
job
beta
so
male job. I'm not doing it. Okay, I just.
Kyle, are you lying for him right now?
I'm not lying for him.
Why?
Why
are there so many lies in the air tonight? Okay.
There
are you no guys are going out to fancy restaurants. You're not telling me. Apparently, BF is lying to GF saying he's going out to apply for jobs.
I did. I applied for a CEO job.
I helped him with the Red Robin application.
CEO stands
for... Oh, so you're applying for him?
Customer Experience Operator.
That's not...
At Red Robin.
And he told me that he only wanted to work at Red Robin so he can get bottomless steak fries.
Have you had those bottomless steak fries? They're pretty good.
Yes. Do you remember for your birthday we took you out there? We all went.
Yeah, I do remember that.
And that's when Lauren was getting incredibly aggressive towards you.
Bro, she's already aggressive.
Why do you keep accusing me of being aggressive?
I'm
being aggressive, but I'm being aggressive for GF's sake, Kyle. Don't you care about her?
I care about her. I'm just saying that sometimes, like that Red Robin incident, you got a little too drunk, and I had to literally take you outside for a little bit because you were calling BF here a misogynistic pig
that should be
rolling on the ground with a stake in his heart for being a monster equivalent to Dracula.
That's right.
Oh, well,
feminazis like you. Feminazis like you.
And this night seems like it's
me.
Feminazis like you need to get all up out of my
grill. You're accusing me of being a feminazi? What is that, a term made up by the right to put women in the ground?
Yeah, actually.
Why would you admit that?
Well, it's true, right? Like, you're a feminist, and you're a Nazi about it, so you're a feminazi.
I can't believe he's serious right now.
BF, this is just gonna happen like that night at Red Robin. This is what's going on.
I know it's gonna happen. That's why I'm like three beers deep, dude. I'm chilling.
So you're trying to fast forward to getting drunk so you can let out a little bit more explicitives.
I'm not getting drunk.
I haven't
okay?
even touched my Merlot.
Merlot.
You like the Pinot Grigio I gave you. What are you on about?
More like penis Grigio.
Oh, God.
Why? Listen, I don't know if I can do this any longer.
I know.
Oh, what's wrong, Lauren? What's wrong, Lauren? You tapping out?
You afraid of the wolf? He's trying to get me to yell at him. He's trying to.
Hey,
you see this, Kyle?
I know he's going on the table.
He's getting
right now.
In my face.
I know. I don't try. I just do your. Don't give in. Oh my God.
Listen, GF. Kyle's a great man. He was never in the quote unquote alt-right pipeline.
It's not alt-right, okay?
You just picked a bad one.
It's not alt-right, okay?
I was never alt-right. I am a liberal. I believe in equality.
That's right.
That women should be paid the same money as men. It's just that I just happen to have a friend.
That's me.
That's next to me.
That's me.
That happens to have a different worldview, whether it's wrong think and problematic.
No, it's the correct worldview.
I know you're right.
It's 100% accurate. Right.
Why are you being so aggressive tonight?
I'm not being
Maybe
aggressive.
Maybe I'm not the one who's being
you're
aggressive.
You're the one being,
you're
aggressive.
Being aggressive. You are starting it. Yep, I know you are. You are trying to get something out of me.
You know why I'm starting it? You know why I'm starting it? Because I didn't even want to be here, okay? GF, she keeps bringing me on these stupid things. She's like, oh, let's go to Kyle and Lauren's for drinks. And I'm like, babe, I'm trying to start my Call of Duty career. But she won't let me start my Call of Duty career. She just wants me to go over to Kyle and Lauren's and have drinks.
So sad. You're an adult now. How does it feel to be in the adult world, big boy?
I'm an adult. I do Call
of
Duty.
Then what are you doing spending all day on the couch playing Call of Duty, huh?
That's what Alpha Sigma Dales do. Okay.
Begging them all day, going, ha 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 ha.
Listen.
So, not even.
Sorry, BF. I was telling her a little bit about your playing.
My beta male teammates need me to be the alpha for them, okay? Without me, they would fail. Without me, they'd fail. What do you think they don't need me?
Wait, that's not what you were saying to them when I saw you playing them. You were yelling at your teammates for being bad, but you were getting killed all the time.
The fuck are you saying, man? What are you saying, Kyle?
Jeff. He's passing me his vape. He's passing me his vape. I'm trying to confiscate it.
Why are you vaping?
Why wouldn't I vape?
Trying to take the vape from him, GF.
Don't
get any funny ideas. Oof.
Joe Rogan is cool with vaping.
Why do you keep bringing up this man?
He's obsessed.
We don't know who this man is.
I know who this man is, and just because you don't understand what it means to be an alpha male doesn't mean that I don't, okay? I'm smarter than you. I'm smarter than you.
I'm so sorry that you're so much smarter than me.
That's right. Thank you. That's the first smart thing you've ever said.
Yep.
Lauren, you look like you're about to murder him.
No, we're fine here.
No, you literally are looking at him like you're about to hit him.
I would never hit anyone, okay?
Damn right, Lauren, you wouldn't.
It's fine, you know? It's fine. Kyle, you know what? Why don't you
just have your cosmopolitan.
Sip of my virgin cosmopolitan. You guys,
it'll take the edge off.
Yeah, just... I don't know.
A steak knife?
Maybe Can you change the topic, Kyle?
Steak knife? Wait a second. Did BF... I thought my steak... Where did my steak knife go? Where'd you put it?
Oh,
Did you crack open your freaking hops with it? I spent so much money on that.
Yeah, sorry, dude.
Where did you put it?
I put it in my pocket.
Why?
You're pocketing our cutlery?
You know that's Damascus steel. I paid a lot of money. I imported that from Japan, too.
Yeah, I know how much it's worth.
Why is it in your pocket?
So you're stealing our
I'm
shit
I'm not
now,
stealing
huh?
it, okay?
I Why was just, did we invite this man into
I was
our
just
house?
Keeping
he's stealing
it,
our shit,
I was
and he's
keeping
trying to pawn it,
in
it
my
off
pocket.
To make a quick extra buck. And you
I'm
know what
not
he's probably
going
to do? He's
to
probably
going to
turn around and sell it and buy more video games so he can
I'm
waste more of his life on the couch.
Okay.
Well, we, real adults, are working in the real world.
I'm not buying
I
more video games
it.
With it. Okay?
Okay.
I'm buying loot boxes.
Loot boxes?
Yeah. You know, loot boxing videos, they do real good numbers on YouTube.
Okay, I'm not really sure what you're talking about.
So, like, what happens is they give you these... You pay for these boxes, right?
Uh-huh.
And right. In the game, and then you can open them. And sometimes there are super rare items in them.
Oh, so now you're gambling. Now you're
I'm
gambling.
Not gambling.
You're gambling in video games.
I'm not gambling.
With real money.
Babe,
with real
why,
money.
Why is Lauren getting on my ass like this?
Because can't you hear all of your girlfriend's cries for help?
No.
Oh my goodness, are you blind? Are you deaf?
She's not crying right now. She's asking me where her stimulus went. And the answer is yes, I spent your stimulus on loot boxes. Listen,
that video
has 92 views on it, okay? It's about to cross the 100 threshold any day now.
GF,
she's
so
crying.
Let me go grab
God damn it.
Let me go grab some Kleenex. I'll be
oh
right
my,
back. I'm gonna
please.
Go grab some Kleenex.
Oh my god, it's
I'll be right back.
GF, it's okay. Oops. It's fine. You know what? You stay you're what What the fuck was that?
Hey, GF,
nothing,
I have
don't
the
worry
Kleenex
about it.
Here. Here's the Kleenex. Here you go. I'm so sorry. I am so sorry.
It's not Snoop Dogg coin. It's dog poop coin, okay? It's dog poop coin. And it's not NTR. It's
GF,
NTF. It's NTF.
To... GF,
I'm not gambling.
Can you be quiet for a moment?
Fine.
GF,
you know
you
what?
Are going to stay here with us tonight.
No, she's not.
And yes,
okay.
She is.
No, she's not.
BF,
this?
You are
she's
going
my
home
ride.
Later,
she's my
okay?
ride. How am
let,
I going to get
you,
home?
Can you not drive what? Yourself?
No, thanks, I can't.
I will. I'll drive him home. I'll drive him home.
Yeah, Kyle will drive me
no,
home.
No, he can take the bus. He can walk.
No.
For all I care.
Kyle can drive me
home. He can walk. No, you're
I'll,
staying
no,
here, Kyle.
Drive, no,
why are
okay.
you so adamant about
just,
this?
I just huh? want. I just want to make sure.
Why are you spending so much time with him?
I'm listen, Lauren. I'm.
We
just,
have a child on the
I'm
way.
I'm just trying to make sure he's safe.
Why are
okay?
you being so aggressive right now?
I'm just trying to make sure that he's safe. I think it's just bad in this world, in this day and age we live in.
Yeah, he can call an Uber. I will pay for it.
Have the money for an Uber.
Yeah,
I will pay for it. I will pay for the Uber.
That's too much money. That's
it's only
too
like
much money.
$10. He doesn't live that
yeah,
far
just,
away.
Lauren, just
no.
let Kyle drive me home. What the hell?
Why are you guys both being so adamant about this?
Because he's my friend. That's what friends do. And you know what? Through thick and thin.
I need Kyle
I
to help
him.
Me watch and make sure
okay.
GF is going to be okay tonight. And you have work.
I am, yeah.
You have
I know.
Work tomorrow, if right early in the morning.
No, it's okay. I've done this before many times. This will be just like breathing air.
Yeah.
I can drop him off. We'll be good. I'll come back.
He's going to be getting some breath practice tonight.
What are you talking about?
You didn't hear anything. You didn't
Nothing.
Hear anything.
What are you guys doing? Why are you guys being so secretive with both me and GF? What is going on?
Nothing.
Kyle, don't you understand the severity of the situation right now? I am pregnant, GF is pregnant, and you guys are off goofing somewhere else and lying to us about
it. Maybe you two should go be pregnant somewhere else.
I'm just helping him.
Wow. Wow.
That's all I'm doing is I'm just helping him, okay?
I know he's... I can help him. I will call him an Uber.
No.
That's not helping me.
No. That's not helping. I can drop him off.
Why is it not helping? Why? Why do you need to drop him off, huh? What's going on over there?
He just wants to hang out for a bit tonight.
You want some alone time?
GF, I'm not in. I just want to help him out. We're friends, you know? You see that? We're chums.
Help him out.
Yeah.
Why don't you help me out?
Because you're fat.
Your significant other.
Because you're fat.
I am. That's why I'm trying to diffuse this situation.
You're not diffusing the situation, Kyle. Why do you feel like you have...
Fat.
Why do you feel like you have such a mental advantage over everyone here? I'm getting a little bit peeved right now.
I'm just trying to come to a conclusion in the middle that all parties can agree on.
You said come.
Yes, I said come.
That's great. That's funny.
I'm just going to drop him off.
Listen,
you don't have to.
Lauren, you just got to get the stick out of your butt, okay? It's cool. Don't worry about it. Things are going to be fine.
It's not...
GF, I'm not going to kill him. I would never think twice about doing anything horrible to him. I like him way too
You've
much.
You've been drinking too, though. So, why should you drive? I'm calling an Uber.
Lauren, what are you on about? I have not once took a single dip out of this. I've been too busy watching you nearly trying to kill him. I think what you're trying to do is you're just trying to just get rid of him and break them up. I'm just trying to salvage everything right now.
Exactly.
And come up with a plan.
Why would you try to salvage the unsalvageable?
It's not what?
Everybody deserves
There's nothing to salvage, Lauren.
Haven't you seen all of... GF just cried. He spent her stimulus
check. She cries all the time.
He gave her HPV.
She cries all the time.
He got her pregnant and doesn't believe it.
She cries all the time. You know, that's what chicks do. They
cry. I'm calling an Uber.
No, I don't want an Uber.
The Uber, it's peak hours now. It just hit peak hours. It's going to be $30. It's not worth it. I know you checked the
finances. Yep, you don't need to apologize.
I know you checked the finances. I got her a Kleenex. Do you want me to go grab another one?
No, she's... Do you need another Kleenex, GF?
No, she doesn't need another Kleenex. She needs to stop crying.
GF, do you want another beer? I don't have your hobby stuff, but I do have a Stella.
Fuck no, I don't want a Stella. Give me some Euro beer.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yes, I only drink IPAs. And the hoppier, the better.
Is that because Joe Rogan told you on that one podcast they raised testosterone?
No. It's because, drinking an IPA shows how masculine I am.
You literally told our waiter the other night that you drink IPAs because of that reason, and then he schooled you about all the different types of beers.
Whatever. That guy was a beta male. He was a beta male. Okay.
And you yelled at him and said that he would never get a tip, but I'm the one that tipped him anyways.
Well, yeah, you're the only one with money.
Well, of course, and I was taking you out as a friend.
Right, as a friend.
As a friend.
Excuse me from the table for one moment. I'm sorry.
Okay, yeah, you're excused, Lauren. And listen, I'm just saying that sometimes you get a little bit overzealous.
Do
and I? Yes, and I think maybe you should be a little bit more sensitive.
You sure?
Yeah.
What else do you think about me, Kyle?
You know, I like it when I see your softer side. It's nice.
That's what I thought. Total beta.
You gonna do that again there?
Babe, go get me a drink. Babe, go get me a drink now. I don't care if you're crying. Get me a drink.
Okay, are they both gone?
I don't know.
Uh-oh.
Thanks, babe. See, babe knows what I like, okay? We're in a good relationship. We're in a good spot, okay?
Did you even listen to what she told you just now?
What?
She's accusing you that we're seeing each other.
No. No, we're not. Babe, that would imply that I'm gay, and Sigma Wolves can't be gay.
Okay. I mean, I just said this in the beginning. There's nothing wrong if you happen to, you know, be gay, bisexual, pan. We live in a 2021, and it's good to be open about this. I think open sexuality is fine. It's great. There's nothing wrong with it.
Actually, okay. Ben Shapiro says that there's something wrong with all that.
And what did Ben Shapiro say about
and the also, LGBTQ plus? Also Alex Jones.
What? Oh, God. That I hate that buffoon. You told me... You asked me for $80 and you spent it all on his silver bullet.
Of course I did.
Because you didn't want to get nuclear radiation.
Of course I did. Bro, China? You told me that... We're about to go to war with China.
No, how are we? I've been to Beijing the other month.
Ha, commie.
Commie? I do business over there.
Yeah.
You know, commie business. You know where I work for a Chinese company. I've brought you and shown you my place of work. We even had brunch there when you asked me about what to do with some investments.
Sorry, oh, yeah, that brunch was really nice.
I'm back. I just needed to go to the little ladies' room.
Hmm. You done being a bitch yet?
Oh my god. Oh.
I just got back and you're already trying to start something with me?
No, I'm just asking. You done being a bitch?
Ugh. Maybe I shouldn't have come back.
Oh.
Maybe you shouldn't have.
Gachi, Pooch, I don't... Lauren... I'm...
I don't know why girlfriend... What the fuck is girlfriend talking about?
I don't know.
Are you
what
guys watching...
GF is talking
Hold on
about.
A second. Girlfriend...
Gachi, Poochie,
girlfriend, are you watching porn? You're not allowed to watch porn.
Yeah, I think she's implying that she's watching gay porn. But that's what this whole thing is about.
Okay,
right?
So I'm putting a stop to this right now.
Yeah, she's watching gay porn behind your back.
Girlfriend, you are not allowed to watch pornography of any kind.
Why are
you
being so controlling of her life?
I'm not being controlling, okay?
Then what? Are you allowed to watch porn?
Of course I am.
Then why can't she?
I just think that there's a
why do you always feel like you need to take control of the situation? It's not
I'm not trying to take control of the situation, and I'm just trying to defend BF a little bit, you know? That's what I'm trying
to
do.
Yeah, I need somebody to defend me.
Defend him? Why? Why?
What do I... Listen,
because
he's not in distress.
He knows, he
GF
knows
was crying at
who
the table.
Real alpha wolf is. He knows who the big dog is, don't you?
GF,
can you stop saying that? All you ever do is repeat the same phrases over and over and over again. I'm the alpha sigma male, and
okay,
my doo doo coin,
because
my
these,
Alex Jones.
These are powerful talking points.
About.
These are talking points that
these
Alex Jones and Jordan
you
Peterson
just keep
bring
up. Them
up. Yes.
Expect everyone
what,
to understand
what, else
what
am
you
I,
mean.
What do you mean?
What does GF want to talk about? What does GF want to talk about? Huh?
Who the hell cares what GF wants? To talk about
she was trying to ask me what I think what's going on over there, and I'm just gonna say this, what I do in business in China is not reflective of my views on them, just because I work for a broker over there. How am I Akami? I live in the same country as you.
Yeah. You know, McCarthy was right.
I just because... Oh my gosh.
BF doesn't understand anything about politics.
That's what Alex Jones says. Hey, I understand politics just fine, okay?
Are you going to make a social credit joke now?
No. Well, maybe. But QAnon says that, like, China is easily one of the biggest threats to us. And that JFK Jr. is going to come back from the dead, and he's going to help us in the war against China.
No, I don't work for a crypto mining company.
As Trump's vice president.
Trump is not in office anymore.
Yeah, he is. He's running the government from a shadow establishment.
What?
Yeah.
What are you talking about?
Biden never actually won the presidency. It's an illegitimate presidency.
Yes, he did. How? He won fair and square.
The Arizona voting was rigged, which is why.
Wait a second. Is that what you're referring to?
Not this again.
Trump is still the president. He won the 2020 presidency. And he's controlling it from a secret bunker.
He was calling it the Arizona iced tea.
Yes, I was.
The other day.
The Arizona iced tea?
Yeah, he was really drunk. We were having a good
time. I was not drunk. You were drunk.
Yes. I was a little buzzed.
I don't get drunk, okay? This double IPA, I'm too powerful for it. That's why I've had to have four of them to feel anything.
I feel like it's the same thing every single time we invite him here.
Oh, by the way, BF, I washed one of your shirts that I found in my suitcase.
Oh, thanks, bro.
Yeah, no problem. I even ironed it for you.
Yeah, can I grab that before I get out here?
Why do you have his shirts in your suitcase anyways?
Because I have some of Kyle's shirts.
Yeah,
why do you guys have each other's shirts?
Because of the Red Robin. Do you remember
that?
Yeah,
the Red Robin.
Yeah, yeah.
Red Robin.
You traded shirts at Red Robin?
Yeah.
Yeah. He told me he wanted to try on some of my fashion because I wanted to lend him something so he could look.
Whoa, hold on. No, you wanted me to try on your fashion, okay? I'm not all about that stuff, okay? I'm a Sigma male.
Why are there so many lies?
I just thought that your butt looked good in my chin.
What are we lying about? We're lying about.
I'm just complimenting.
All of your everything is conflicting here. He wants to see you in his clothes. No, you want to see me in your clothes and. What is it? Can we get one story?
We were at Red Robin, and he was bragging about working as a busboy, and I said, well, if you...
It's not a busboy, it's CEO. Customer experience organizer.
I think you're lying. GF.
I saw that.
No, I'm not touching Kyle's leg. Okay? That'd be gay.
I saw that.
That'd be gay. I'm not gay.
What? If he was gay,
my
there's nothing.
My relationship built on lies?
No, it's not. And if he was gay, I wouldn't judge him.
Why are you... Where's the Uber?
Don't call
GF,
an Uber.
I...
If you call an Uber, I will drive him home right now.
And waste my money?
You know what? Call that Uber. Call that Uber. I'm calling your bluff.
No, don't do it.
I'm calling your bluff.
You really...
Call that Uber.
Kyle, if I call this Uber, you cannot drive him home.
I'm gonna drive him home. I'll
And you're going to waste my money?
You know what? Actually, here's what I'll do. I'll go in the Uber with him because I know he's starting.
Why are you going in the Uber with him? Hey, can you stop? Listen. I know what's going on.
Really?
I feel like.
Listen,
I feel like you're getting a little too angry right now.
I wasn't going to accuse you guys of anything because I didn't want it to be true, but I have been setting up my lovely child's nursery for months now, and I left the baby. Hey, you want to know something? I bought baby monitors and I left one in the room.
Oh,
and
no.
I heard you guys going at it in the
No, you didn't. You didn't hear anything.
Yes, I did.
No. Listen, babe, she's telling a lie right now, okay?
This
I haven't done anything.
I'm not telling
babe,
a lie.
I haven't. She's
nothing
lying.
Is going
this
on.
Babe, come on.
This is just gaslighting. I think you've just had a long day. You're
exactly. She's gaslighting
friends.
Me.
It's okay. Nothing's happening.
How could
babe,
you lie to me like this?
Babe, listen. No. She's She's delirious.
You're stressing me out. You're going to make our baby ill.
You're implying that we're having a gay affair, and I most certainly can guess that we're not.
Why would
Whoa,
you do
hold
this
on.
To
no,
me?
We're not having a gay affair.
Why? I heard it. I heard it.
No,
that
we
was
were
just his phone. His
no, no, no.
Phone
and everything, everything.
We were just
I've
play
heard
wrestling
up until now is enough. It's See, enough for me. Why can't you just admit it? Why can't you just admit
his
that
phone
you're lying?
His,
no,
to
we
GF
were
and
we were play
right
wrestling.
No,
we were
no,
play
no.
wrestling.
Yeah.
Oh,
we,
I don't want to hear it from
we,
you.
We used to
oh,
play
okay.
wrestle all,
all
the
right.
time. I was a little. All right, listen. Lauren, you know that I
You're
tried...
adult men!
Hold, no, listen. Alright, you remember...
I always knew that metrosexual was just an act. Ha. I always knew that's not what you really meant.
Are you, GF, are you accusing me of being using my metrosexuality on, on your BF? Absolutely not. I'm just saying, none of you... this whole place is chaotic right now. Listen, I'm just trying to say, all I was doing... is that BF was telling me that he was a champion high school wrestler and he was showing me some moves because
oh,
I want to work out a little bit.
Ever.
I wanted to work out a little bit and he showed me some high school wrestling moves. And he
How else are we going to establish who's the alpha male?
He told me he was a world-class, you know, state champion wrestler.
World-class state champion, that's right.
And I wanted...
I don't want your fucking excuses.
Listen, there's nothing.
No more! Like... Don't. No, I don't want any of your excuses. Fine. You guys go together. Go. Leave. I don't care. I can't take it anymore.
You know what, Kyle?
I can't take it.
I'm going to tell you, Kyle. I ain't feeling it either. You should just hang out here. Lauren, can you just call me an Uber? I'm going to get out of here.
Yeah, I'll call you an Uber.
Okay, call me an Uber. Kyle, yeah. you stay here.
What?
I don't really want to hang out with you tonight.
Are you sure? I mean, I can, like, drop G off later in the night.
Nah, it's... I'm not...
Are you trying to gaslight DF right now?
No.
Hold on. Here, listen. GF, you're going to stay with us. You're going to stay... in our room, okay?
You know what? Fine. You know what? Fine. You know what? Girlfriend, you can stay here. You can stay here all you want. You know what? I'm gonna go home.
Yeah, you're
I'm gonna go
home.
I'm gonna go back, and I'm gonna play Call of Duty.
You go be
and I'm gonna totally,
alpha
I'm gonna
male,
totally
and
own.
You go home alone.
Yeah. You know what? Fine.
You an
I will.
Uber. It should be here in 5, okay?
Fine. You know what? I will. I'm gonna totally wreck on people on Call of Duty. And you guys can just sit here and have your nice little fancy tea party and talk about how bad of a person I am when all I'm really trying to do is just be who I am deep down inside. The wolf.
You are deep down inside.
I'm not
a liar.
I'm
a misogynist.
To take him away from you.
A disgusting pig.
I'm trying to save things. That's all I'm trying to do. I'm trying to save and control the situation here, but I have passive aggressive number
Oh
one.
No. There's no Go saving ahead. This conversation anymore, Kyle. Lauren, you're a bitch.
Yeah, call me a bitch all you want.
Fine, bitch.
Go ahead.
Fine.
Go ahead.
Fine, bitch.
Fucking asshole.
Don't you think that's a little
You're an asshole.
Here.
You're an asshole.
You're an asshole.
Fuck you! Fuck
Fine.
Off! Get out of my house! Get
Fine.
Out of my house
you know
right
what?
Now!
Fine.
You're waiting
I'm going.
Outside.
I didn't
you're
even want to come.
On, you're waiting outside.
BF,
I didn't want to come
let's,
here.
BF, let's go outside. Hold
Fine.
On.
No, I'm going outside.
Kyle, you're
no.
staying
Kyle,
fucking here.
Kyle, you stay here. I don't even want to see you tonight, okay?
What?
Kyle, you stay here.
I don't want to see Kyle tonight either. Kyle, you're sleeping on the fucking couch.
Yeah,
what?
Kyle, go sleep on the fucking couch.
Yeah, you're sleeping on the fucking couch.
Yeah. I'm gonna go get that Uber. I'll see you chumps later. Babe, I'll see you at home
get
whenever
out
you're...
Get out of here. Just stop I'll... fucking talking.
Babe,
get out.
I will
get
see
out.
You at home whenever you're done with your vagina
couch.
Stuff or whatever the
you
fuck you're doing.
You have to sleep on the couch. I'm not... No. Because GF's yeah. sleeping in our room.
Go
okay?
sleep on the couch, buddy. All right.
GF, are you... Oh my god.
No, I'm getting out of here. Talking. Good night, Bob guys. Yeah. Bye-bye. I'm gonna love this Uber. You know what? You know what? I'm going to ask him to take me to a liquor store, and I'm going to charge it to your tab.
Jesus. I just...
I don't... Whatever.
Fine. All right, bye.
Get out. Get out.
Fine.
I don't want to hear you anymore.
Bye.
I can't take your whiny little voice for any longer.
Whiny little voice? My voice is the voice of a true alpha male. Do you hear this bark?
Your voice
bark?
Is the voice of a true alpha male, huh?
Yeah, do you hear this bark?
I think that's in arr, you too.
Arr, arr.
You sound like a 13-year-old.
Lauren,
you're a 13-year-old.
Your balls didn't fucking drop.
Your
Lauren,
balls
you
didn't drop.
Your hand cocked back.
I don't have balls, bitch. Mm. I'm pregnant.
Don't slap him. Don't slap him. Don't slap him. Don't slap him. Don't slap him.
I'm not. I won't slap him. I won't.
I'm not gonna slap him. I'm a woman.
Fucking god! I'm getting over there. I'm gonna fucking kill you.
No, you're not.
I'm gonna kill you.
You're not gonna
get
do
over
shit.
Here. Get over here.
You're not
bitch.
Gonna do shit.
Get over here. Get over.